If you grow a garden, then you know that where you put your garden is important. You wouldn't place it right by your neighbor's overgrown weeds because those weeds might end up in your garden. You wouldn't put it on the edge of a field so the rabbits could get easy access. Proximity is important. And that's why God says in Proverbs 22, verses 24 and 25, "Make no friendship with an angry man, and with a furious man thou shalt not go, lest thou learn his ways and get a snare to thy soul." The company we keep is important. You don't want the weeds in someone else's heart to take root in yours. Keeping the wrong company can be spiritually dangerous. You become like what you get used to, which is why God urges us to choose our associates wisely. Those with a poor character can drag you down. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.